At the World Championship in Athletics held in Hungary, Sani Brown Hakim advanced to the final of the men's 100 meter for the second time in a row. Sani Brown, who was the first Japanese player to advance to the final at last year's World Championship and finished in 7th place. This year's World Championship, he finished 6th with a time of 10.04 second, achieving the highest result ever and winning the World Championship for the second time in a row. Well done, Sani Brown Abdul Hakim.